Peter was told, feed my sheep. In other words, teach my sheep, because they don't know. You that know, teach them, else the blood will be upon you. Exodus chapter 28, verse 2 says, make sacred garment. What is sacred? Something that is not, that a cloth that does not expose yourself. For your brother Aaron, to give him dignity and honor. Before any monk comes to the altar to sing, be a man or a woman. See what our sister, see what my sister is putting on the church. Today, ladies like to put on things that are tight. If you stand like this at the brothel or the hotel, someone will see you as a prostitute. Look at, and you're telling us to lift our holy hands to God. We lift our hands. Which hand? And I'm seeing this. My hands will be, can be lifted up to God. But my eyes, my mind is looking here. Hell, I'm seeing. Look at the whole lap, the ass, everything. Look at, this is not too tight. Look at this too, but this is not even okay. You can't see Mommy G.O. put these things on. You cannot see her. After you said she's old school, you can't see Pastor Paul and the Francis wife wear this thing to the altar. You cannot see it. You only put this thing on in her house for Pastor Paul the Francis to sing. If Mommy G.O. of RCCG is old school, is Pastor Paul and the Francis what is? What old school? How about Pastor somebody? I mean, my sisters, please, I just came to teach us, okay? So let's not put these things to church.